Now, this is mount number two. Now, this type of mount is probably more suited for people who have done a few triathlons or who are wanting to speed up their T1 and become better at it. The first thing you'll need is a couple of elastic bands, and I'm going to show you how to tie them up. So, with elastic band number one, you want to have your shoes attached to your pedals. And traditionally with a time trial or a triathlon shoe, even with a lot of shoes, you'll thread the elastic band through the loop, in through the elastic band, and hook it around your skewer. Like so. So, with the second elastic band, normally people would have two chain rings. I don't have one, so I don't have a front derailleur. So if I had a front derailleur, I would hook it around the derailleur. But for people who don't have one, the same process, you loop the elastic band through the rear shoe loop, like so. And I attach it to my drink holder. Now, what you'll have here is you'll have both shoes aligned with your pedals, ready to go to do your flying mount.